myself, going shelf by shelf, and I know every item in the store. Every tube, jar, box, bottle, carton, and container, where they are, what they cost, what they're for. Although it's something you have never thought about, Mr. Marichek, try me. You need a man who knows the business inside out, Mr. Marichek, try me. In this emergency, I wouldn't let you down, Mr. Marichek, try me. Oh, I can see by the uncertain way you frown that you've asked yourself, why me? For first class working and conscientious clerking, Mr. Marichek, why not try me? Mr. Marichek, I can do a lot with this new ability. For example, if somebody were to return something, I'd say, you wish to return this jar? Madam, certainly right you are. Madam, you say it smells like a drowning cat. Oh, it doesn't that. At Marichek's, madam, we claim with pride the customer must be satisfied. The customer must be satisfied. By the way, we have a special sale on autumn heather. Let me spray some on your hand. Here, we'll smell it together. It has the three elements of good perfume: attractive to the nose, invisible to the eye, and functional. My wife has used it time and again. It's very appealing to us men. I use it myself every now and then. Oh, you'll take it? Great, let's get you all rung up then, shall we? That's 20 and 6 for the autumn heather, 8 and 3 for the cream, 32 even for that bottle of mermaid's drink, 1 and 3 for the eyebrow pencil, 9 for the large shampoo, and then for the jar you're bringing back, that's 4 and 2 for you. That's a total of 98 less 4 and 2 for the jar, out of 100? Ka-ching! Here's your change, 5 and 2. Thank you, madam. Please call again. Glad I can help. Here is my card. Thank you, madam. Please call again. Do call again. Madam! I'm glad to grow a mustache if you'd like, Mr. Marichek. Try me. Oh, I wouldn't even think of giving up my bike, Mr. Marichek. Try me. First class clerking and conscientious working, Mr. Marichek, why not